Do not miss it.
Supply, demand, balance, imbalance. Are you confused? Don't be. The concept of supply and demand is as old as the hills. It's as old as time itself. In this video, we're going to show you a little bit about how to identify supply and demand zones. They used to be called swing highs and swing lows. Now they're supply and demand zones. It doesn't matter. It's a simple way to trade. We're going to show you exactly how to do it in this week's YouTube video.